Color of Waters on the Lake. The next stop in 40 minutes, 45 minutes will be Neuchâtel, Newcastle, if you translate the name. And it's in this town where we are going to stop for lunch. And everything will be in French. That's why I would like, if you allow me, teach you a few words in French. May I?
Yep.
Just the basics to survive our lunch. You go into a place and you say bonjour.
Bonjour.
That's right. And then for somebody is very important, toilet. Every restaurant, every cafe has had restrooms, toilet. Then ladies, in French, you are dames. Dames, like with the. And gentlemen, again, you are homme with an H. Homme with an H. Now, to eat something. There are some words that they are very similar to English. Soup, salad. But there are a few that are different. Like, let's start by drinking something. To order something to drink. Have a look to this beautiful lake on the left. Isn't that pretty? To order something to drink. If you want to order water, water in French is eau. Yeah, just be surprised. Eau. I know. Written down is different because French writes down differently as they pronounce. And you read the menu and you get confused because it's written down E A U. Okay. And it's pronounced eau. Ladies, you have eau de parfum, perfume water at home, don't you? And the bottle is written down in French, E-A-U, perfumed water, eau de parfum, eau. Now everything is clear. Now, if you want or you don't want to drink a beer, bière, that's similar. Wine is vin, V-I-N, vin. Red wine, vin rouge. When you read on the menu, it starts with R, like red. And vin blanc, B-L-A-N-C, B-L-A-N-C, blanc is white wine. Coke is Coke. Sprite is a Sprite. Okay. Now, things that are different in French than in English. Vegetables. Legumes. L-E-G-U-M-E-S. Legumes is vegetables. French fries is pommes frites. Too many words.
I can't remember anymore.
I'm just telling them to you, so when you get to a cafe, to a restaurant,